My name is Elisabetta, and my friends and I from the University of Trento.
Hello.
Salut.
Yasu.
Hello.
Hi.
Would like to take you on a short journey around Trentino and show you what inspires us. Yes, a great location. Here in the very heart of the Italian Alps. Since 1948, Trentino has enjoyed legislative, administrative and financial autonomy from the rest of Italy, enabling Trentino to develop both socially, economically and also as a tourist destination with some of the highest standards in Europe. In Trentino, we also have the Dolomiti Superski, the largest single skiing area in the world, with 1,200 kilometers of ski runs designed to provide skiers with a unique experience and exhilaration of our mountains, providing the perfect breathtaking backdrops are Trentino's majestic and towering Dolomites, recently designated as a UNESCO World Natural Heritage Site. Here are some of the major international events we have hosted, such as world-class events have played a part in inspiring Trentino's homegrown champions, like Matteo Anesi.
Ciao, I'm Matteo Anesi, gold medalist from Torino 2006 Olympics, and a student of the Università di Trento. It would be great to see you in Trentino 2017.
Franco Nones, the 1968 Olympic cross-country champion, first non-Scandinavian to win gold in the Nordic cross-country skiing. Trentino Valley, our most successful team sport. Two-time European champion and three-time world champions. Karen Putzer.
Hi, my name is Karen Putzer.
I'm an Olympic medalist in alpine skiing.
And I'm a student at the University of Trento.
Hope to see you all in Trentino in the 2017 Winter University.
Francesco Moser, the 1980s cycling legend and winner of the Giro d'Italia. Still on the subject of sport, Trentino covers an area of 6,207 square kilometers, most of it woods, forests and mountains, and 17% of this is subject to environmental protection. So Trentino is an outdoor gymnasium in the true sense, and in 2011 it was recognized as the most sporty region in Italy. What other inspiring facts can we show about Trentino? With Trentino's top facilities comes also
great hospitality.
More than 4,800,000 tourists come to Trentino each year, adding up to almost 30 million overnight stays. They come to enjoy this superb hospitality, outstanding natural beauty and wide range of different leisure activities. Trentino has hotels and accommodations to meet every taste and budget, ranging from traditional style mountain huts to five-star hotels. Not to mention the many stylish bars, cafes and family-run restaurants that serve local homegrown produce and specialty foods and drinks. Behind the welcoming hospitality and acknowledged by the world's top rating agencies lies economic dynamism, innovation and financial and administrative reliability. Thanks to political stability, over the last 20 years the regional government has carried out major and constant investments in infrastructures that provide alternative green mobility with hundreds of kilometers of cycle paths, full fiber optic coverage and wireless connections in town centers, sustainable buildings, as the San Bartolomeo University Village in Trento, and the progressive use and development of alternative and renewable energy sources. These are just some of the contributing factors that recently marked out Trentino as one of the best places to live in Italy, with one of the highest standards of living in Europe. History, art, culture and alpine traditions have always been a characteristic of Trentino, which today can be experienced through historical museums, such as Castello del Buon Consiglio in Trento, castles, such as Castel Tunne in Val di Non, and MART, the Museum of Modern Art in Rovereto. Trento also hosts the annual Festival dell'Economia, which brings together leading specialists in the field of economics. The Film Festival, the longest-running and best-known mountain film festival amongst mountain enthusiasts from all five continents. And the Suoni delle Dolomiti, which every year attracts dozens of musicians from around the world to come together and play against the breathtaking backdrop of the Dolomites. Also, the University of Trento plays a crucial role in the region's present and future prosperity. 16,000 students, 7 faculties and 3 schools, 13 research departments, the University of Trento offers 54 undergraduate and master's courses, many of which taught in English, as well as PhD and specialization courses. Thanks to its international character and to the high quality of its education and research, it is recognized as one of the top universities in Italy and the world. It has well-established partnerships with selected international universities and research centers, private and public corporations and non-profit organizations. And it is this international environment, with a wide range of distinguished scientific contacts, which allows the university's students, professors and staff greater opportunities to study or work abroad. For the last 40 years, Trentino has consistently invested more than any other region in Italy into research and development programs, transforming the region into a genuine research and knowledge hub. With the university and more than 20 public and private research institutes, it leads the way in a number of sectors that include ICT, sustainable building, alternative energies, biotechnologies and life sciences. Today, this and other major investments have led to the region's economic and social stability. With a population of 530,000, its GDP stands at €30,700 per capita, which is 28% higher than the European average. Trentino also has low unemployment, which stands at 4.3%, with investment in development per capita at €261 per year, compared to €200 per year on average across Europe. And this year, it has become the first and only region in Italy to have a full fiber optic coverage, providing high-speed connectivity services to all businesses, residents and students. Talking of connections, Trentino is also very well connected and easy to reach from anywhere in the world. You can get here by flying to Verona, Milan, Venice, Innsbruck and Munich, and then take a direct train or bus ride straight to Trento. This brings us to the end of our short film. So thank you for taking this short journey with us around the beautiful province of Trentino, and so giving us the opportunity to share with you why we hope to inspire others by first inspiring you.